Well, Memphis police are looking for a woman driving a white Toyota Camry tonight. There are reports that car hit a crossing guard yesterday morning and just took off. It happened near the Memphis Zoo at the corner of McLean and Faxon. The crossing guard was helping students cross the street in front of Snowden School at the time of the hit and run. Thankfully, that guard is expected to be okay. Anyone with information about this incident should call Crime Stoppers. That number is 901-528-CAD.